Hey, good afternoon. Welcome to beautiful Lighthouse Point, Florida. Today we're aboard Sea Deuced, a 2010 Sea Ray 540 Sundancer. I want to take you on a walkthrough of this boat and show you some of the great features. Out here, we're standing on a hydraulic platform. You can put cradles in the slots to carry toys, tenders. Huge storage areas in this boat. First off, the whole thing comes up. It's on hydraulic gas shocks. You've got a ton of room in there, line storage, fenders, cleaning supplies. And then to get to your ropes real quick, you have another storage area on top here. That'll allow you quick and easy access to ropes and things you want to get to right away. This is a nice big sun pad out here. One of the cool things on this sun pad. They both open, so you can lay out here when you're hanging out on the boat. Notice nice wide steps up into the cockpit. This will be a hot and cold shower for after swimming to rinse you off. There are two optional rod holders on this boat, so feel free to try a little fishing. Coming up into the big cockpit, first thing to notice is just how expansive these 54s are. You can have one heck of a dance party out here. There's also all storage beneath all the cockpit seating. Gorgeous high gloss table. The table has just been redone. It's in perfect condition. Flips up if you want to have it a little smaller to show more cockpit space. Access to the foredeck is here. Up steps to the foredeck. And then I have my entertainment center here. This is a Kenyon electric grill for barbecuing. Underneath you will find a stainless steel isofirm refrigerator and freezer. But you just don't have the refrigerator when you go to the 54. You also get the ice maker, so you don't have to choose. You have one of each. Plenty of plugs out here. You do have your cockpit TV out here. These are gaming ports if the kids want to play. Your bar area features a nice sink and a trash chute, as well as a ton of storage. Two steps up on the bridge deck. This is all air conditioned out here. I have just what is a massive storage area here in the cockpit. He's got some cleaning supplies and flares in there. The helm features two captain's chairs with footrests, flip up armrests. Up here you'll see our instrumentation. These are the Cummins MerCruiser Vessel View smart craft gauges, as well as analog fuel gauges. You notice Bose speakers out here, plenty of sound. Twin G-Series Raymarine electronics. You can see all the air conditioning vents here at the helm. This boat features Zeus. Part of that Zeus system is your joystick. Also with the joystick, you get digital throttle and shift, as well as skyhook position holding and autopilot. Of course, stereo, VHF control, trim tab controls, everything you would expect. Let's step down into the boat. The first thing I love on these 54s is just how wide this staircase is. You'll notice how big the staircase is. Easy to come down. Then my control panels will be right at eye level. Very easy to access. I don't have to sit on the floor to see them. Come on in. Welcome to the salon. Beautiful area. Three big windows on the sides. You do have an opening window on each side so you can cross ventilate this boat. Ample storage and deep lockers all along the side, as well as some storage in the high-low table here for dining or cocktails. Your TV is aft. This boat features Bose surround sound with the Jewel Cube speakers. And the galley is to port. Galley features large isotherm refrigerator and freezers, two burner cooktop, and just a ton of storage up above, all along there. Floors are a high gloss cherry. Cabinetry is a high gloss cherry. I will tell you, all the wood still looks spectacular in this boat. I have a convection microwave oven here. I can bake or melt cheese. Storage all along here. Take a peek at the nice cherry floors throughout the boat in the salon area. Stepping into the head, the guest head and day head, you will notice a tile floor. It carries itself into the shower. You have a vacuum flush head. forward on this boat.
Whoop. Sorry.
Forward in this boat, you have a VIP stateroom. You'll notice reading lights. There are portholes on each side, as well as his and hers hanging lockers. A separate Bose sound system for in here, and their own TV and DVD, as well as separate air conditioner with control. Moving towards the back of the boat, we have the master. Our master is full beam, again with its own thermostat and air conditioning, a nice big bed. The bed does have storage underneath. You have a beautiful accent wall with backlighting, TVs built in. Over here, hidden behind here, you have a washer and dryer. The doors are beautiful on this boat. It's kind of like a Japanese style. It really sets the tone beautifully in this boat, especially with the indirect lights on. And then if you want to step into the head, you have a massive hanging locker, cedar lined, of course, like so many of the Sea Ray yachts. Good storage, nice basin sink, beautiful countertops, and again, the tile throughout the shower and the backsplash with the teak seat and an opening port light in there. That's going to conclude our tour of this Sea Ray 540 Sundancer. Please call Mike Ehrlich at MarineMax for more information.